And so many people stand out there in the world, disconnected from all of that love, and then they pronounce God as vengeful. Not because God is vengeful, but because they are in no way a vibrational match to what they believe that God is, you see. And there is no greater emptiness in all of all that is than the emptiness that humans, beasts don't do it, than the emptiness that humans accomplish on their own when they conclude something that just isn't so. That's what loneliness is. That's what depression is. That's what every horrible feeling, emotion is. And then they get all sure of themselves. I feel so terrible, I must be right. I feel so terrible, I must be right about this. Know for sure that when you're feeling terrible, for sure you're not right about whatever it is you're thinking about while you're feeling terrible. You could not be more wrong. You could not be more off base. You could not be more out of kilter. But you get to create your own reality. You get to deprive yourself of as much of that or allow yourself as much of that as you choose, you see, because you have the free will to choose it, to allow it, to be it, to have it, to pinch it off,